are now going over, approaching one of our future landing sites, selected in this smooth region to solve the Sea of Tranquility, smooth in order to make it easy for the initial landing attempt, in order to preclude having to dodge mount. Now you can see the long shadows of the lunar sunrise. We are now approaching lunar sunrise, and for all the people back on Earth, the crew of Apollo 8 has a message that we would like to send to you. In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. And the earth was without form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep. And the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the waters. And God said, let there be light. And there was light. And God saw the light, that it was good, and divided the light from the darkness. And God called the light day, and the darkness he called night, and the evening and the morning was the first day. And God said, let there be a firmament in the midst of the waters, and let it divide the waters from the water. And God made the firmament, and divided the waters which were under the firmament, the waters which were above the firmament. And it was so. And God called the firmament, and the evening and the morning was the second day. And God said, let the waters under the heaven be gathered together into one place, and let the dry land appear, and it was so. And God called the dry land earth, and the gathering together of the waters called he sea. And God saw that it was good. And from the crew of Apollo 8, we called